Second and five.
I think George is coming after him.
Three receivers up top as LeFevre gets a little time, but that pocket is a problem, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Bulldogs. All the way, touchdown. DeMarcus Dobbs did it. He got the interception. I tell you what, his thighs were on fire at about the 20-yard line, but he took it all the way.
Dobbs is number 58. When that ball gets deflected, he reacts to the football. What a marvelous turnaround for Georgia. That's why, as Willie Martinez would tell you, you never quit. Now, I can promise you, he was looking for a lateral when he got to about the 20-yard line. But what a play. Look at them all. That's just a lineman's dream. Oh, man.